娘们！
If only we knew what was in his head.
What does God say, Father, for suicide?
I never, never said I had the answers. I defy you, devil, you shit! I know your handiwork, you and your stinking lies! Shaming a mother, telling her to hide her broken child, telling a boy to kill himself.
Honor, Marty, the boy is damned. I'm not allowed to do this. The others won't rest with him in here. This is holy ground. He's a suicide.
Tell Otto to bring his son. Tell him.
Some people say that according to God's justice, this boy is damned because he took his life. I say it was overcome by the devil. Is this child any more to blame for the despair that overtook him than the innocent man who was murdered by a robber in the woods? Must be mercy. God is mercy. He is yours. Save me. Te absolvo a peccatus tuis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Terrible. Unforgiving. That's how I saw God. Punishing us in this life, committing us to purgatory after death. Sentencing sinners to burn in hell for all eternity. But I was wrong. Those who see God as angry do not see him rightly, but look upon a curtain as if a dark storm cloud has been drawn across his face. If we truly believe that Christ is our Savior, then we have a God of love. And to see God in faith is to look upon his friendly heart. So when the devil throws your sins in your face and declares that you deserve death and hell, tell him this. I admit that I deserve death and hell. What of it? For I know one who suffered and made satisfaction in my behalf. His name is Jesus Christ, Son of God. Where he is, there I shall be also.